Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, a very warm welcome to you all to this splendid venue for a festival of musics by the Air Cadet National Ensembles. But first, some parish notices. In the event of emergency, do not try to link up with any family cadets during the evacuation process. And at the end of the concert, if you're taking your cadet home, please wait by the west door as we'll be releasing them as quickly as possible after the performance. Those with mobile phones, please turn them off. However, if you must put them on or have them on, put them on silent. However, be prepared for a bolt of lightning from above, as we have friends in high places. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the podium the Director of Music of the National Concert Band, Squadron Leader, Steph Godwin.
Thank you. Thank you.
Gentlemen, what a start to the concert. And if I may, again, an outstanding solo from Flight Sergeant Dan Walters. I must confess, for me, the elegy is a superb variation on the RAF March Past and is one of those rare pieces suitable for both a joyous occasion as well as a solemn one. It is now my delight to welcome to the organ seat Sir Andrew Parmley for a feast of virtuosity on the magnificent cathedral organ, starting with Bach's prelude in F minor. Ladies and gentlemen, Sir Andrew Parmley. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, we now turn to the National String Ensemble, starting with their rendition of Vaughan Williams' Fantasia on Greensleeves. Please welcome to the podium the orchestral lead, Flight Lieutenant Chris Krebin.
Thank you.
and gentlemen, please, one more time for Sergeants Varma and Cathaya. As you can see, ladies and gentlemen, a wide variety of music and talent on display this evening. The concert band now joins with the strings for the suite from Hamilton, followed by Alexander Gilmour's Allegro for organ and orchestra, featuring Sergeant Will Bishop on the cathedral organ, and you also heard him playing the Gordon Jacobs fanfare for the intro for the national anthem. I must confess, if I tried the French pronunciation of the title, you may have ended up with a baguette and a portion of French fries. However, following this item, there will be a 15-minute interval, but please allow the musicians off the stage first. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back to the podium squadron leader Steph Godwin.
Thank you. The festival of music will continue in 5 minutes. Please start to return to your seats. The music begins again in 5 minutes. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please. Unfortunately, we've had to cancel the macrame and basket weaving session, so therefore, will you please take your seats for the second half? I thank you. put some frivolity in the five and nines at the front. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a very warm welcome to the director of the National Choir, the Lieutenant Ben Richards.
Nothing to win and nothing left to lose, and you give yourself. drop into a quiet little place and have a drink or two. Then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you. I can see it in your eyes that you despise the same old lies you heard the night before. Though it's just a lie to you, to me it's true and never seems so right before. I practice every day to find some clever lies to say to make the meaning come true. But then I think I'll wait until the evening gets late and I'm alone with you. The time is right, your perfume fills my head, the stars get red and all the night's so blue. Saying something stupid like I love you. The
ladies and gentlemen, thanks to the National Choir under the direction of Flight Lieutenant Ben Richards and their function band under the direction of Flying Officer Adam Deacon. And the choir. As you can see, ladies and gentlemen, a rich, diverse talent base in the Air Cadet National Music Services, and one I'm very proud to head up. We return to the concert band to feature Flight Sergeant Tom Hill in Artie Shaw's Clarinet Concerto, and followed by the finale from Saint-Saëns Organ Concerto, featuring again Sir Andrew Parmley. Please welcome back Squadron Leader Steph Godwin. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to say a very big thank you to the staff of the Cathedral and their support in the run-up to and for today. To the Commandant RAF Air Cadets, who sadly is not able to be here tonight due to COVID, but we wish him a speedy recovery. To the various sections and messes at RAF Cranmore for their unstinting support, and to Beckingham Camp for theirs as well. To the band of His Majesty's Royal Marine Commando Training Centre, the Countess of Wessex Orchestra, Royal Corps of Army Music, to RAF Music Services and the Royal Auxiliary Air Force for personnel and rehearsal facilities support. In addition, performing tonight, a personal thanks to Lieutenant Commander Ali Byrne Davis, Corps Director of Music of the Sea Cadets, Warrant Officer Rich Sharp and musician Dan Clark of His Majesty's Royal Marines Band Service, and musician Bell Garrard of the Rifles Band of Royal Corps of Army Music, and to Corporal Shona Brownlee of RAF Music Services. To the staff, front of house and support staff from Air Cadet Music Services, to the cadets and staff of 203 Gainsborough Squadron, 204 Lincoln Squadron, and 1237 North Icombe Squadron for their invaluable assistance tonight. And finally, ladies and gentlemen, to yourselves for attending and supporting us. I hasten to add there will be a retiring collection for the Royal Air Force Air Cadets at the end as you depart. And now, for the finale encore, involving all the elements of tonight's concert, a splendid opportunity for yourselves to join in, if you know the words, for melodies from Les Mis.
Thank you.
One day more, another day, another destiny, this never-ending road to Calvary. These men who seem to know my crime will surely come a second time, one day more.
You never saw me there. We've got time for an encore, have we?
No, it's just on 9. That was it. Off you go. Yes, yes, yes. No. We had to finish at 9. Could I ask you please to put your hands together for James Deacon, the sound man?